is something else. They had been pressurized by the Zionist Congress. The first Zionist Congress was held in 1897, chaired by Theodor Herzl.